today. From SoFi Stadium in Inglewood, California.
Nothing on the scoreboard. 0-0 as the offense gets ready to take over the football. Now Stafford toward the end zone, but that's going to wind up incomplete. The linebacker C.J. Mosley there in coverage.
One thing that you're going to see from this offense is that they love the matchup with their wide receivers against this secondary. That one wasn't successful, but don't expect them to back away from attacking all game long.
And this one incomplete. Too much contact to hold on to that one, and it's third down.
Brandon, we saw these defenders flying to the football in their win last week, and nothing has changed. They're still moving around quickly and forcing incompletions.
From the five, third and goal. Fighting for the end zone. He lost the football. It's out, and it's scooped up by the Jets. And a big turnover there as his guys will get the football. Nothing on the scoreboard, 0-0 as the offense gets ready to take over the football. Stafford on first down. He's going to rifle one deep, and that's caught inside the 30. Touchdown, Ellis! A big play there. His This offense ready to head back out there as they'll take over with a little over a minute to play in this first quarter. He's going to let it go again. That's caught inside the 20. And he's going to take this one in for a Rams touchdown. Matthew Stafford. So the football will be at the 25-yard line as this offense gets set to take over. On first down, Stafford here. Now he'll let it go deep right, and this will be caught at the 30. And he'll get into the end zone. Touchdown, Rams. Make that now three first-half touchdown passes for Matthew Stafford. And the Rams strike quickly here for 6 points.
I don't think you can get any more efficient or tidy, whatever word you want to use, than that, man. One play, 75 yards, end zone.
Yeah, efficient, tidy, excellent words. How about explosive? 75 yards, one play. That means everyone handled it.
The offense back on the field here. Let's see what they can do on this play. On first and 10, Stafford. And this will be incomplete. Physical play on the football there, and it's second down.
Normally being a big-bodied receiver plays to their advantage downfield. Go up and make the catch, take the hit, and pick up yardage. But in this case, the hit was timed really well and popped it free from his grasp.
And that'll be incomplete. Took a pretty good shot as he tried to pull that one in. Couldn't hang on third down.
And I think they'd be well served to take that type of a physical approach against him the rest of the game. He's had his way so far. But on that last one, that worked quite well for the defense.
Now a play fake it at Stafford. He's got his man on the crossing route. That's good. Yeah, he's going to be out of bounds, but not before he takes it inside the 40. Well, that's one way to convert on third down, picking up 26 yards. So in the second quarter, he's already up over 100 yards receiving now.
And isn't 100 the magic number for a really good game for a receiver? So he's got a chance to really shatter that and have a profound effect on this game.
So in Jet territory now. Here's first and 10 at the 39-yard line.
And the coverage terrific there as that's knocked down and incomplete. It was the veteran Prince Amukamara that time who had the play covered from the start.
He was covered by Prince.
On second and 10, Stafford. He goes right back to Jefferson, and this one complete. 5 yards. Now it's third and 5.
Brandon, perfect defense in this situation would have meant that there was an incompletion, they would have picked it off. Okay, so they gave up the completion. But I really enjoyed watching how the defense stayed in sync, stayed in great communication. And as he dragged across each zone, you see him pointing, communicating. There he is, and they passed him off to each defender. Ended up making a nice play, even though it was complete.
He was trying to find Justin Jefferson there. Now a first and 10 at the 11. Again, it's Stafford. And this one right back into the hands of Jefferson. And he's going to take this one in for a Rams touchdown. Fourth touchdown pass of the game for Matthew Stafford. And the Rams add on to their lead.
Brandon.
So the football will be at the 25-yard line as this offense gets set to take over. Now a first down throw, Stafford. And the throw left sideline here is caught, but they'll rule it incomplete. Couldn't keep his feet in. Second down.
He certainly had a good game throwing the ball so far, but I think he was trying to take that from good to great with that throw, trying to get one downfield.
An incomplete pass leads to second and 10 from the 25. Throw again. Stafford, he's going to loft one deep left side here. And that's caught inside the 30. Touchdown, LA. Matthew Stafford does it again. 5 touchdowns. So now this offense will take over, and they will have the football at their own 20-yard line. They go play action here on first down. He'll buy some time right. Wide open receiver complete. And they're going to get this beyond the 40 before it's taken down. The end result, 21 yards.
First and 10.
Looked like the defense put pretty good pressure on him, but he's able to flush out to his right to try and evade people. On the run, had to get on his horse. Still accurately throws a nice pass for a first down.
First down, but this one winds up to be incomplete.
Forced to the ground and incomplete.
Here now is second and 10, again from the 41. Throwing again, Stafford. And that's caught inside the 30. And he is out of bounds, but not before he's inside the 30. A very nice pickup of 33 yards. So now then, the big play has him all the way inside the 30 now, first and 10. Into a double team, and it's intercepted. Picked off by the linebacker, C.J. Mosley. And his guys have got it back. This offense ready to get back out there as they'll have the football to start the third quarter. On first down, it's Stafford. He's going to float this one deep right side. And that is incomplete. Took a shot there on first down, but he couldn't reel it in. An incomplete pass leads to second and 10 from the 25. To throw again, Stafford. Toward the center of the field, but it's incomplete.
It certainly didn't appear that that's where he wanted to go with the ball initially, so he tried to get something out of it by dumping it off to his running back unsuccessfully.
And now the third down throw incomplete as well.
So many times when we talk about coverage, we're just about a defender running with a receiver, but a big part of it is understanding where the football is, finding it. In this case, when it arrived, it wasn't a surprise, and he was able to bat it away.
This is going to be incomplete. Boy,
football will be at the 25-yard line as this offense gets set to take over. Throwing on first down, Stafford. He's going to find his running back. It's complete. And not much to speak of. Call it a one-yard gain up to the 26. Not much there, only a yard.
Well, offensively, that's the mismatch that you want. You want to force a linebacker to try and cover your back out of the backfield, out in some open space. The linebackers nowadays, they run like backs, and they take a lot of pride in covering. What a nice play he made there in the open field.
He'll rifle this one deep right side, and that will be incomplete. Tried to dial up the long one way out there, but it'll be third down.
After what they faced during this game where they've given up a ton of yards downfield, that had to be a measure of revenge right there for the secondary. They've been shredded throughout the game and finally forced an incompletion.
And did they keep it in? They did. They kept it in. It's down close to the goal. So the football will be at the 25-yard line as this offense gets set to take over. On first and 10, Stafford. They'll roll him out right. Now he's going to throw deep right side. And this throw will be intercepted. Marcus May with a pick. And he will take it across midfield and down to the 45.
Okay, it's real simple to say from here, but we know.
So the football will be at the 25-yard line as this offense gets set to take over. Trying to shake off the interception from the last drive. He'll look to throw. Now he'll let it go deep right side. And that will be incomplete. Would have been a big hitter if they had connected. Instead, it's second down.
It's now second and 10.
Throwing again. Stafford. Going to throw right side here. Complete. And he's upended after a gain of two out to the 27. They do get a couple, but they'll be left staring at a third and 8 coming up.
Well, they were unable to make anything really big out of that. But it's not a bad idea to find your tight end and give him an easy completion and keep moving things forward. Almost as bread and butter. It's a good running back dive play.
Under a minute to go in this third quarter as they come up first and 10. Stafford looks to throw again. Going up top. On Stafford for the third time is intercepted. Marcus May with a pick. And he will take this all the way up past the 40-yard line.
Intercepted by the Jets.
Well, that's three picks he's now thrown in this game. Both offenses have been clicking in this one. A lot of points on the board. We'll see if that trend continues. To throw is Stafford. Rolling to his right. Now he's going to throw deep right. It's caught inside the 25. Touchdown, LA! A big play there. So the football will be at the 25-yard line as this offense gets set to take over. Off of play action. Here's Stafford. He's going to take another shot here. He's got a man. Complete. And they'll get this well past midfield before being stopped just before the 35. A good pickup of 38. So how about that for a chain mover? They're all the way down inside the 40 now for first and 10. Escaping the pressure right. And his pass is intercepted for the fourth time today. Picked off by Prince Amukamara. So the football will be at the 25-yard line as this offense gets set to take over. From the gun, here's Stafford. Oh, this is taken in. It's complete. And they've got it well across midfield down to the 40 before it's all said and done. It's a gain of 35. And the throw left sideline here is caught, but they'll rule it incomplete. Couldn't keep his feet in. Second down.
Another throw there off the mark, and obviously he's battled all of the interceptions. Things just haven't been true to form for him. I don't know. What do you think's going on out there, CD?
That's a great question, and my suspicion is he's been coached really well to not show that he's having a problem. You know, they always tell you no matter what, you keep throwing the football with confidence. Well, we're not seeing a confident thrower right now. He's off balance, the passing game's off balance, and the defense is taking advantage.
Stafford sliding out of the pocket. Now a desperation throw. And at the 7-yard line, the catch is made. And he is out of bounds, but first he gets it inside the 10 to the 7. They're able to convert on third down, and that sets up a first and goal. He'll look to throw. Eluding the pressure right. His pass caught at the 4. And he'll get into the end zone. Touchdown Rams. So now we're in the final minute of the game in the fourth quarter as this offense gets ready to take over. They'll look to throw. And got his man complete. Past the 20. And he's across for the touchdown. And it's likely the game winner here in the closing stage. Gay is on for the point after. And it would appear they're going to get out of here with a come-from-behind victory. One of the shortest drives you'll ever see. One play, 75 yards, 6 points. The kickoff unit is out on the field, and they will send this one away. Very short kick. This will be taken by one of the up men. The lane opens here. He's past the 30.
At their own 37-yard line.
Jets offense coming up now to start their next drive. So this is just an exercise in futility. Do you even bother running a play here offensively?
I wouldn't, because now is not going to erase what's happened during the game. So after it's over, you're going to go to the film, find out where the game was really lost. But this is not a situation now where you're going to make up for anything.
We'll see what they do here. 56. Well, going into the final play of this game, they knew that they needed some type of a miracle there at the very end, but they couldn't get it done. However, we were treated to really a spectacular affair.
Even though they didn't finish it off, you're exactly right. They took us down to the last play. We're still, you're wondering, could it happen? Possibly, even though we both knew it was a long shot.
So for Los Angeles, the final 2 weeks are going to tell the story for them as they move to 9-5 with a win. So that'll just about do it for Charles Davis. I'm Brandon Gauden. You've been watching the NFL on EA Sports. For more, log on to easports.com. From Los Angeles, so long, everybody.